Ready? Start. So in this game, what was the moment that you kind of felt was a turning point in the match for your team?
The turning point, I think, was in the, after the second half when we had the team talk. Yeah. Everyone was pumped and ready to give everything to go out and win the match. Yeah. Unfortunately, we didn't, but I think we made a good match, everyone on the team.
How did you feel as the goalie when the other team had the 5-on-3 power play?
It was very hard. We are really good defensive, but the Finnish people were just too good at the power play.
So you told me earlier that this is your first time in Canada. How do you find getting ready for matches here in Canada for preparation, the practice and the pre-game preparation?
It's almost the same as Norway. We take the bus and we are here 2 hours before the match, and we walk and then we talk and then we hear a little bit music and we have the team talk and getting ready for a match.
That's awesome. And so have you been around the city of Halifax at all to see anything special?
Yeah, we went for a walk for 2 days ago at the waterfront.
Yes?
Yeah, we were there.
And you brought sunshine with you, so it's been a beautiful weather?
Beautiful weather here.
Yeah, well, we wish you all the best in your future games, and we look forward to seeing you play again.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.